navigation through Ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in the meantime.
Oh no. Oh no. Hey, so there's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go.
Thank you.
what's happening now. Let's get back to the hotel. Talk friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the fox, the cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, Antonia might...
Who's there? I'll never open this door. You might as well give up. Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. You're here. It's good to be free. When you came in...
You have my personal thanks for saving Master Bernini, sir. Do look after him, won't you, sir? You have my personal...
Do look after...
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Venini is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not.
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition.
I never imagined the stalkers would dare attack the hotel. What's going on?
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway, and you can save Geppetto. Apparently, I must remain in this room. I hope...
Be careful out there, won't you?
The hotel will always welcome you.
Mr. Stalker, it's a relief you're safe. I was helpless, hiding the entire time. This is my first time coming back out. You surprised me, but make no mistake, you're always welcome here, Mr. Stalker. Let me know if there's anything you need. Stalker, please. Stalker.
It was a planned ambush.
More than anything,
no matter what, serving.
Welcome to.
This is a.
I shall open it.
No matter what, serving.
Welcome to.
You're here.
It's good to be.
When you came in, Alidoro had.
What if he did?
Oh, I just want.
That's
safe.
Why I should.
You're here.
You have my person. Do look after at the house of.
No matter what,
serving.
Welcome.
The house of it.
Soon, you will see the Isle of Alchemists. But be warned, you're walking into hell. And I should know. The truth is, I escaped from there. I had to leave a lot behind. And that is why I woke you. Like you, clever one. I am more than I appear to be. I'm ready for you to see the real me. Show me that you're ready to. Please, save us. Save Krat. I knew it. There is a secret passage. The Stalkers must be getting information from the Alchemists. It might be the only path to their base. Hurry. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you.
Apparently, I must remain in this room. Be careful out there, won't you?
Who would have guessed all this was beneath the hotel? Wait... Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here.
We have to follow.
Hurry!
Thank you. accept your fate. Death has come for you.
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart? To watch this guy break apart. Find all the better gear.
This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
avenge you. That stupid puppet. Peter.
Damn it. I didn't want to owe those alchemists anything. We're getting revenge together. Die, Geppetto's puppet. Finally, I've got to put something in the coffin.
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart? Who wants to watch this guy break apart? Should I have trained harder? Or brought better gear? To watch this guy break apart. Who wants to watch this guy break apart? Should I have trained harder? Or brought better gear? Oh!
did I break his neck? Or his arms first? I'm taking the quest. Break his neck or his arms first. I'm taking the quest.
I give up. Just don't kill me. Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh. I, Alidoro, am... See for yourself. There should be something left at the... I'm just a guest here. With no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear... The alchemist said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice? There should be something left at the... Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway. I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was amazing. Amazing at everything, except making a profit, that is. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay? We argued. One thing led to another, and I had to kill him. But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Fitting, isn't it? Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more? There should be something left at the dock. There should be something left. Oh, what a murderous air you have. You're going to kill me? I know what you are. You're Geppetto's puppet, aren't you? If someone isn't trying to kill you, you can't hurt them either. That limitation makes it seem like your creator didn't trust you very much. Smart of him. So, what will it be, Mr. Handsome Idiot? Leave quietly? Or shut up and buy something? You've got to be joking! Don't come any closer!
Brotherhood, the fox, the cat, and Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we? Hey, look! That lever resembles... Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine. Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far, not to save Kropt, but to save me. I felt guilty about that, but I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please, be careful. I can't hold out forever. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him. However you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you, so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Kropt. I can't hold up.
armor too? Let's practice together. Call me Lampwick. He didn't even come to your graduation.
I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket.
Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all.
Let's start talking about this.
Oh, she's here. Grab her.
Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of her. I'm off. No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I'd got here sooner. If I had known this would happen,